On location in Tampa, Florida, the Tournament of Thrills Auto Daredevils, riding exclusively on BF Goodrich Lifesaver Radial tires, preparing for another spectacular display of precision driving before television cameras in the wide world of sports. Stunt clowns wave the drivers into action in a two-car precision driving event, leading to four cars crisscrossing between the ramps. One of our cameramen rides in the fourth car to catch close-up front action, pounding away side by side and bumper to bumper. More than 1 million people countrywide view the spectacular events of the Tournament of Thrills shows annually. These shows are displayed in nearly 200 cities throughout the country. Going for distance is what they call the slide for life. The daredevil's only protection, the hip pads and crash helmet. He drops from the rear bumper of the speeding Mustang and slides as far as he can. Old stock cars are completely demolished in each and every performance of the Tournament of Thrills in the crash rollover contest. These daredevils are actually in competition with one another to see how many wheel-to-wheel rolls they can get before the car is completely demolished. Featured in every show is a spectacular dive bomber crash. This spectacular crash was performed by Tournament of Thrills stuntmen in the new James Bond movie, Diamonds Are Forever. Tremendous T-bone crash. They just don't make them any more spectacular than this one. In today's version of automobile precision driving, there's nothing more amazing than seeing a stuntman drive for distance on two wheels. Here's a combination of a new Mavrick and driver leaning towards the racetrack in what is known as driver's side down. Now driver Buzz Bundy takes a new Mavrick to perform another and still harder version of two-wheel distance riding. Driver's side up, going for distance on two wheels, the passenger side of the Mavrick low to the ground, while the driver perches high in the air. The balance point is between the edge of the rim and the tread of the tire. Now the lives of these drivers greatly depend on the tires in which they ride. They perform on three American-made radials by BF Goodrich, the Lifesaver Radial Steel RS, the Lifesaver Radial built with Dynacor Rayon, and the wide performance tire, the Radial TA. The family of BFG radials meets the demand of tough and unusual driving conditions, as is demonstrated by these auto daredevils. You can see why BF Goodrich can put a 40,000 mile guarantee on its Lifesaver radials when used in normal driving conditions. Three on one, a Pinto, a Mavrick, and a Mustang on two wheels. First, the Pinto, driver's side high. Next, the Mavrick, driver's side low, and a Mustang, driver's side low. These stunt drivers not only drive on the tire's tread, but also on the sidewall, as they're doing here. They are completely relying on the strength of the tire's sidewall for support, steering, and control. The Tournament of Thrills daredevils have yet to have a tire fail, regardless of the gruesome punishment they take. The climax to each and every Tournament of Thrills performance is the ramp-to-ramp leap of stock Mavericks and Mustangs. This event really is a test for those flexing sidewalls. After all the wear and tear show after show, there's still plenty of tread left. Since the Tournament of Thrills drivers switched to BFG Lifesaver radials, they have cut in half the number of tires used during any one season. The men who drive these cars all agree that radial tires are best, and the best are made by BF Goodrich, America's premier radial tire maker.